SubSonic was an open-source object relational mapper for Microsoft .NET Framework, formerly maintained by Rob Connery. The last version was 3.0, released in July 2009. Supported databases. SubSonic 3.0 supports databases that can be used through system, data, common. Microsoft SQL Server 2005 to 2008, MySQL 5.0 plus, PostgreSQL, SQLite, SQL CE, Vista, Oracle Database. External links.